Our three biggest keys are educating our patients, using a science-driven thought process and treatment strategy, and focusing on function, not symptoms. So if we take a look at our first key, patient education, this is going to explain to the patient our thought process and why it's the opposite of what they've probably tried in the past. We want them to understand what we are evaluating when we evaluate them, so they understand that we're not focusing on symptoms. We want them to understand what the root cause of their problem is. This is a very big key that most physical therapists, chiropractors, massage therapists completely miss. We also want them to understand what we're doing when we're treating them and why what we're treating is going to target the root cause only. We also want to explain to them why their previous treatment strategies had failed and why we're going to be doing the opposite of that. So we're going to get rid of a lot of the things that they've been doing at home and replacing them with things that actually target the root cause. Patient education is a huge key in what we do, and we'll talk more about that in further questions. Our next key is for patients to understand that we are focusing on science, not symptoms. This is where we introduce our treatment. So we want to make sure that we are focusing on things like physiology, anatomy, biomechanics, instead of getting stuck on things like pain, lack of range of motion, swelling. If we treat symptoms all day long, we might get our patients to feel better for about an hour after they leave, but when they come back, we're starting all over again because covering up symptoms doesn't get to the root cause and doesn't take into consideration physiology, anatomy, and biomechanics. We also want our patients to understand, and we want to understand as the expert, that every patient, no matter what their orthopedic diagnosis is a neuro patient. And if we treat them neurologically, they get much better, faster, and stay better longer orthopedically. Our last key is that we're going to focus on function. This is where our TheraX and our home exercise program comes in. So we want our patients to understand that we're doing specific exercises for specific reasons. So if we're giving them isometrics, we want them to understand what the isometric does. We also want them to understand that when we give them a planar total body functional movement pattern type exercises, what that's doing and why we're not giving them corrective exercises and we're not trying to correct the problem with exercise. The exercise is actually a focus on function and is a reinforcement of the actual treatment process. So we want them to understand when they go home, they might be doing their home exercise program 4 or 5 times a day, but it's gonna take about 5 minutes to do. They probably don't need any equipment and they're gonna feel the difference in function, not just symptoms, when they get done. So that's a real quick look at our top three keys to success with patients here. If we think about this with a patient scenario, let's take a low back pain patient. They've probably been somewhere else, tried completely different things, don't understand the root cause of their pain. They think that they have low back pain because they have a low back problem, or they have arthritis, or they have a slipped disc, or whatever they've been told in the past, which is not the root cause of their issue. So that patient needs to be educated. Then they need to be treated with a science-based approach, which will get them immediate results and get them functioning normally and understand what they need to do moving on to make sure that they continue to progress and get better, and they don't need to see us for repeated visits over weeks and weeks and months with little to no progress. Hopefully that gives you a quick view of what we do here at 180. If you want more information, check our bio and watch our video series.